As part of learning reactive form in app.component.ts, a form group object is created to represent a form, and within the form group object, a form control object is created to represent a name field within the form. Based on this definition, we will start implementing the HTML template. I am opening app.component.html and clearing the existing content. I have selected the entire content of the file using shortcut key and then pressed delete key to clear the content. I am including an H1 tag to include heading for signup form. Then including the form tag. The action attribute is not required, hence removing it. In the form tag, I am including the attribute form group with property binding, having value as form, and saving the file. Here, form group refers to the directive named form group directive. Let me open the documentation of form group directive in angular.io. This directive comes from reactive forms module. Its selector is form group, which is what we have used as directive of form tag in app.component.html. This directive helps to link the HTML form element with the form group object in component class. The value form of form group directive refers to the form property in the component class, which contains the form group object. The form group object gets created in the component and goes to the HTML template. This represents property binding, hence the form group directive is enclosed within square brackets. Hope this explanation helps to understand about form group directive and how it links the HTML form element with the form group object in the component class. In app.component.html, clear the existing content and include this in the HTML template, save the file, and move on to the next video.